ran a business in and around serving my country. And I grew a business here in New Mexico, and it contributes several million dollars to our economy. I'm very proud of that. We import work from all over the country, and the money stays in New Mexico. But because I understand business, I have made a public commitment. I've made it on several occasions. I continue to make it to not only our governor, but to the mayors of our cities who have economic development functions in their administrations. I know how to speak to businessmen. I know how to cut a business deal. I know how to talk to them. And I'm going to help Susana Martinez go anywhere and everywhere, fish in any pond, as she said, and we're going to go bring business to the state. And a U.S. senator normally doesn't do that, but I'm going to do that.